Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, I will show you how to increase, decrease line indent in Apple Pages. Let's get started. Open a Pages document. Now, keep the cursor of a paragraph and go to format and style option and choose the layout. Now you can change first line indent, left indent and right indent. Click the drop down menu of first indent. Now, increase the left indent. Click the drop down menu of right indent. You can indent at manually typing. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comments, and share. Thanks for watching.